Well, hello there, everyone, especially the Elvis Presley fans. Here I am, sitting in a 1972 white Cadillac, similar to the style that Elvis Presley gave away. And I am sitting in the very seat that Priscilla Presley sat in when picked up by the driver of his vehicle. So it's quite a privilege. I'm a big Elvis Presley fan. And the gentleman who now owns this vehicle, the mechanic who's working on my van, offered to sell me this vehicle for $20,000, which is a bit beyond my budget at the moment. At the moment, I must say, because I do intend to become rich and famous. And rather than giving Cadillacs away, as Elvis Presley did, I will be giving away houses. Because at my church, which is Pentecostal, the same denomination of Christianity as Elvis Presley's, Assemblies of God Church, the pastors have the gift of prophecy, and certain leaders in the church have the gift of prophecy, which is telling the future. And I've had prophesied over my life that I will become so wealthy that I will be able to build four houses besides the one I've already built for myself, the dream home I had, and give them away. And my intention is to be a good steward of the wealth I accumulate from God above, and donate four houses and give them away. And I intend to do that through the Salvation Army, who I trust to screen families to see who is worthy of a home donated to them. Of course, I wouldn't pay off the entire mortgage. This would be just the deposits. So that's my intention, since I've had a brush with homelessness myself. So yeah, I'm very honored to be sitting in this seat that Priscilla Presley sat in. Okay, and I reckon the mechanic who's selling this may even get away with more than $20,000 now selling it, because now the hummingbird sat in it too. So it's even a more famous vehicle. And it's got video footage of evidence, it's even greater. So that's all for now in the exciting life of a hummingbird. So yeah, God bless you and have a great life. Here's to Elvis, all your Elvis fans, and of course, a warm fall of morning. Right now, go cat, go, don't you step in my blue suede shoes. All I can do on a thing but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes, blue suede shoes, blue suede shoes, yeah. Blue suede shoes, all I can do on a thing but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Peace, bye.
Then sings my soul.
Restless, time to move along. When your heart gets weary, time to sing a song. But when a dream is calling you, there's just one thing that you can do. You've got to follow that dream wherever that dream may lead. You got to follow that dream to find the love you need. Keep on moving, move along. Gotta find me someone whose heart is free, someone to look for my dream with me.